Okay, it's going.
All right, Captain Eric again, using the Pettit Easy Epoxy. So here's my technique. Hopefully it goes all right. The benefit with this boat is it's fiberglass. And it's made to look like wood planking. So it gives me an advantage of using my brush strokes, you know, horizontally, and you can't tell. This stern, though, is obviously flat. It's going to be a little more challenging, so I have to work pretty fast. I've thinned the epoxy a little bit. And I guess that you'll see before and after. Square feet at a time. My brush in the Pettit thinner. Clean it again. It doesn't make a huge difference now, but later on when this brush loads up, it starts drying on the brush. Using the 4-inch roller. I guess I could switch to the 8-inch or whatever. I am not a painter. I'm more of a plumber. So I don't even know sizes. If I thought about it, I'd probably use a little bit bigger one. Not the huge one. About as far as I can go without tipping it. It's nice, I already cleaned my brush. I'm ready to go. I'll do two coats here. What I don't want is runs. So there you go.
Looking good.
You can only go for about 2 minutes on YouTube or whatever, so let's shut it down and maybe I'll show you another video.